Hi, Lori. I'm going to tell you a little bit about Alexi.
Juju is my best friend, and I want to tell you why.
And just so you know, Robert is my best friend.
Sometimes we laugh for no reason, and I ask her what we're laughing about, but we still don't stop laughing.
He treats other kids with respect.
She's so nice and kind, and she really cares for people.
And when he's not here, it's like,
I wish Robert was here.
I can be myself around her, and she won't judge me for who I am. When I was left out, he would bring me to their group, and we would just start talking, and I'm glad that he's here.
Beautiful.
Someone was calling me names, so she stood up for me. She's like, don't worry about them, I'm here for you.
When the bullies would keep picking on me, she said, stop bullying her.
He told me that it's all right because the world can sometimes be unfair, but you gotta kind of just push through it, really.
I've always wanted to become school president, and so did Julian, and so we both ran against each other. We wished each other good luck, and we voted for each other.
He's funny. I want to be friends forever.
It's like, when they're together, nothing else exists.
To have somebody say such beautiful things, it just warms my heart.
Yeah.
It makes me feel really proud. Like we're on the right path, you know? We're on the right path.